हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ईसे एकेडमी।
इन दिस लेक्चर लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द इनवर्स जेड ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ एक्स ऑफ जेड यूजिंग पावर सीरीज एक्सपेंशन मेथड। इन दिस प्रॉब्लम इफ यू ऑब्जर्व आर ओ सी इज मैग्नीट्यूड ऑफ जेड इज ग्रेटर देन 1। सिंस आर ओ सी इज outside the circle of radius 1 in the corresponding z plane, therefore x of n must be a right sided sequence. Since ROC is greater than 1, which means ROC is outside the circle of radius 1 in z plane, therefore x of n is right sided sequence. Therefore, we need to convert x of z into power series which is having only negative power of z. Since it is a right sided sequence, we need to convert x of z into power series which is having only negative power of z. Now, we need to take the numerator and we need to divide the numerator with the denominator, 1 minus 1.5 z inverse plus 0.5 z to the power of minus 2. Now let us divide this numerator with denominator. Let us take 1 time, it will be 1 minus 1.5 z inverse plus 0.5 z to the power of minus 2. So if we subtract this value, so here it will be negative sign, plus sign, again here it will be negative sign. We can cancel out these two, 1, and we will be left out with 1.5 z inverse minus 0.5 z to the power of minus 2. Now let us take 1.5 z inverse time, so it will be 1.5 z inverse minus 2.25 z to the power of minus 2 plus 0.75 z to the power of minus 3. If you subtract this value, it will be minus, it will be plus, it will be minus, so we can cancel out these two value, so we'll get 1.75 z to the power of minus 2 minus 0.75 z to the power of minus 3. So let us take this 1.75 z to the power of minus 2 times, so it will be 1.75 z to the power of minus 2 minus 2.625 z to the power of minus 3 plus 0.875 z to the power of minus 4. So if we subtract this value, so it will be minus, it will be plus, here it will be minus, so we can cancel out these two terms, so we will get 1.875 z to the power of minus 3 minus 0.875 z to the power of minus 4. Let us take this 1.875 z to the power of minus 3 times, so it will be 1.875 z to the power of minus 3 minus 2.8125 z to the power of minus 4 plus 0.9375 z to the power of minus 5. Again, if we subtract these two values, it will be minus plus minus, so we can cancel out these two value, so finally we will be left out with 1.9375 z to the power of minus 4 minus 0.9375 z to the power of minus 5. Now this is recurring, so we can stop after 3 or 4 iterations. So finally we need to take this equation and we can write, therefore x of z is equal to 1 plus 1.5 z inverse plus 1.75 z to the power of minus 2 plus 1.875 z to the power of minus 3 plus and so on. So it is a recurring value. Now let us take inverse z transform for the above equation and let us write in the form of delta. So we can write x of z as x of n is equal to 1, we can write it as delta of n plus 1.5. z inverse we can write it as delta of n minus 1 plus 1.75 z to the power of minus 2, we can write it as delta of n minus 2 plus 1.875 z to the power of minus 3, we can write it as delta of n minus 3. So we can write x of n is equal to, so delta of n is 1 comma 1.5 which is with delta of n minus 1 comma 1.75 which is with delta of n minus 2 comma 1.875 which is with delta of n minus 3. Since delta of n is at origin, we can write the arrow mark at 1. So this is the sequence for the given x of z. This is about the problem on inverse z transform using power series method. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.